actually put Sheik off the stage, probably.
That can be huge. So now Cena and Kay.
Cena and Kay.
This is pretty big. First round, damn.
Yeah, Cena's been worried about this guy because
chain grab.
He gets chain grabbed a lot. Oh, here we go. Oh, wait, Cena's chain grabbing him.
Oh, oh yeah.
I think. Is Cena playing black and white? Oh, no. Yeah, Cena's, yeah, names are backwards. Cena's blue.
Got a needle on him. 69's really bad. Yeah, no, he's gonna shoot chain grabs.
Yeah, chain grabs.
I think Zero's at 69%.
So, yeah, Zach, you have the names backwards.
Oh, does he?
Yeah. There you go.
Oh, so K?
Yeah, K was chain grabbing him. Yeah, I saw when Cena died. When he died, he let go of his controller. Let go with one hand. So. Yeah. Oh, good Zelda. Oh, grabs a ledge. Alright, good recovery. Yep, over 100. Nice fair. Alright, gets the Zelda again. Oh, gets that fair. Oh, okay, so apparently Cena
is actually the lead.
Alright, sorry about that. I got the commentary back. Whoops. Okay, okay. Apologies for... Oh, why did I put this on? Okay, apologies for that. So, Cena was chain grabbing a little bit. Alright.
Yeah, I mean, chain grabs in this case.
Yep.
Not chain grab back.
Good jab down smash. Oh, got him with the double vanish.
22%.
Yeah. Drop that chain grab though.
Sheik Sakurai combo.
Happens sometimes.
Vanish is combos in itself during one as one move. Oh, he's shield stalling. Oh, good up smash. Ooh, if he let go slightly earlier. Yeah. Oh, he wants that up smash now. He's getting greedy. Goes to Zelda. Wants that disrespect. And again, I apologize for having the names backwards, though. Good work to Cena. So now he's trying to finish it off with Zelda. Oh, down smash. Gets it. I think it's like 4 frames or something. The move is fast as hell.
Yeah, I think it's 4. It's like the fastest in the game, apparently. Down smash.
Down smash is ridiculous.
So he beats FD, of course.
It's like 1 frame faster than Peach's, I think.
Yeah.
And Samus.
I think Peach and Sheik, I know, are frame 5.
Yeah. I think Samus as well. Yeah,
the ladies have fast down smashes.
Yeah, pretty much. Except Puff. Unless if that's a male, I don't know.
Also, like, you count Ice Climbers. Nana.
Oh yeah, down smash is fast. All right. Ooh, let's go for the swag.
All right, here we go. All
right, here's the chain grabs. Now he has room to do it. Can't get the platform, not yet.
Yeah, that's probably why Victory lands.
Oh, and the tipper up smash. Standard. Unfortunately, yeah, Dreamland just the platforms are too high that you can't escape that chain grabs. Alright, good kill. I mean, good edgeguard setup. That's what I meant. Ooh. Got like a weaker hit of a down smash. Nice spamming it. But he pushed Kane to the ledge. Forward smash, tackle kicks. Oh, misses the cheese. Oh, Kay's tunnel visioning that grab really hard now.
Wait, run the tunnel too.
Looking like an ice climber player.
Yeah.
Shots.
Zane's really showing his prowess in the matchup.
Yeah, he's controlling the neutral game really well. It's like landing hits where he needs to. Also, yeah, again, Kay's not crouch canceling much.
What? Smash.
7 bubbles.
Oh my god.
It was like 70. But 7 bubbles. It's like two is like slightly acceptable, I guess.
Zane just got exposed. Not mashing.
Yeah, man.
I'm not gonna lie though, my mashing's pretty bad too. I can't talk.
Word. You know it's really good mash? Phoenix.
Oh, I've seen that.
Yeah,
the best is when you like intimidate people in your match, so that they like immediately throw you.
Yeah.
They're like, oh shit, like, smash you gotta be really loud.
Yeah. Yeah, the way he mashes is extremely loud.
But you can see it too.
It's him. Right. Him and Lampadaris as well. He mashes like really hard and really fast. Oh, he's trying to crouch cancel down smash, but
got the third time?
Third try. Yeah, the problem was his positioning was he was too deep onto the stage, like from his initial spot. And then Kay was fading back. He also down smashed slow. I think he turned around the first time. Probably not intentionally. Yeah, again, chain grabbed again. Now he's gotta try and go for the platform, but can't. It's that tip up smash.
Yeah, I was expecting the back throw, but.
Ooh, no!
Alright, this is huge.
Oh, he dropped it. But still got the tech chase because trapped at the edge. Oh, jabbing the wrong way. Looking like Edgar. Shots. Ooh. Okay, good recovery. Now Kay's doing what Cena was doing to him. Alright, back throw. Apparently, PAL version.
Another back throw, probably.
Might be 6 pummels. Back throw. Oh, that was almost good. He got the opposite tech. He could have made it back.
Good stuff by Kay to bring that back.
All right, Kay says he's thinking about his ban right now. If anything, I think Cena will go to Founder Drinks, but unless
Cena always schemes for FD.
Yeah. I think if K banned FOD, then they'll go Battlefield, and if he didn't ban FOD, then they'll go FOD. Oh, Pokemon, okay. Guess he wants the transformations to get in the way of chain grabs.
Low platforms too, I guess.
Yep. Oh no, here we go. Get a chain grab.
Probably escape from that platform.
Yeah, maybe around 70%. Maybe not.
Oh.
Okay, now he'll definitely land on it. He's gonna tech chase. Yep. Alright, here we go. Oh, nice read on the jump. Alright, but K managed to regain his positioning on the ledge. Nice dash attack up there. It's best neutral game. Applicants versus himself. Alright, good punish on the point blank needles. Nice reaction to the jump.
Zelda.
Ooh, Zelda though. Down throw up here? Yeah. He knows what he's doing. Now the problem is if Kane changes to Sheik, then he's gonna get hit. But he shouldn't get hit but much. Oh, never mind. Platform though.
Yeah, like, I feel like he should have done it at least in the air so he would get grabbed. So
exactly.
But
mid towards the platform. Because since he's at low percent. Even if Sheik landed it, like if Cena lands a hit with Sheik, then it's not gonna do much. Like you wouldn't be able to convert off of it. If you're facing like Foxel, then oh man, you might get up here like 3 times because he changed to Sheik. But at Sheik Nettles, it's like, oh my god, that approach!
Like,
came in with the upper. It's nice. Oh no, that's panic maneuvers, but K didn't punish. Alright, so transformations, what's helping? a lot. Cena spamming down smash, not respecting K's ledge dash. Alright. Now they're both trying to down smash each other a lot. Nice. Too slow on that tech chase. Is he gonna back throw?
Yep.
Power burst. Oh, I could air dodge onto the stage. Yep. Oh, West Coast DI. Come on. Now you're just messing around. Could have definitely killed him. Oh, the double poof. Whoa. Got the spot dodge in time, though. Dash attack gets the kill. Smash one. Ooh, wasn't able to follow up until tilt. Okay, he's gonna throw the. Yeah, exactly. Didn't get to finish that sentence, but.
Oh, that dash attack wasn't safe apparently. Got grabbed out of it.
Oh, chain grabbing him back? Revenge? Alright, fire stage again. Cena should have DI'd towards the stage.
Top left. What the heck?
Like. That was all like Cena's fault there. You just 100% should DI towards the stage because the transformation would have interfered with the chain grab.
Right.
And then K would have had to either end it early or he would have kept going and missed at some point. But because Cena DI'd to the edge and he got like comboed further, that's pushed off. Or knocked off the stage. But fortunately, K dropped the edge guard so he didn't extend his lead at that point.
He's got the stage now.
Alright, K wins out on the needles exchange. Because he threw it first. Alright, good grab. Misses the down throw fair. Ooh, if he wave dashed off and back after blocking that. Alright, good hug. Tight battle. Alright, soon K will throw the needles. Oh no, he didn't. Alright, it's tech chasing. Dropping a chain grab though. He finally DI'd full away. F tilt fair. Can he get this edge guard? Oh, he faced the wrong direction when he down smashed. Ooh, weak there. Lifts him. Oh, too slow. Oh, that double jump left him open. Alright, Cena's. He's trying to land that hit to get the stock, but he was just whiffing a lot, and then K kept like, getting single hits. Ooh. Oh, can't get the chain grab at zero. Tries to tech chase. Spot dodge down smash. Dredging.
A 48% out of down smash.
Yeah, man. It's like Drew. Oh, he wants to finish it fast, but. Three fire stages in a row, really?
Yeah.
What is this garbage? Alright, waiting it up.
Cena's got the stage here.
He's also down by 1%, man. This could be crucial. If he loses, that 1%.
Well, he's got a camp of ledge now.
Honestly, if I were either player, I would go in. I go in so hard. I really would.
I think if I were K, I might want to, because he's got no stage right now.
Once yeah, that's true. Got him by the edge.
Oh,
alright. He wins out on it. Oh. Nice grab. Five pummels. Good follow.
That was a tight set.
Try that, man. Oh, he says chain grabs are too strong.
Yeah.
Yo, guys, can I hop on commentary just for my brother's set? Would that be alright? No?
Alright, go ahead.
Alright, man. See you in a bit. We'll
get some more informed commentary, I guess.
Zelda. Hey, right. Nice to meet you, I'm Alex.
Sam.
Nice to meet you, Tim.